management probably gave them the orders to shoot those rubber bullets.
The relevant people who the students wanted to address the message to were not attending to the issue. And I feel like that's why the crowd was riled up.
Considering that the police shooting at the students were the same people being shot at in 1976, for the same things to be reversed now and them to be shooting at the youth of today.
My main concern is all about the how they're doing it, which is very controversial for me, especially with the burning of the books interrupting.